How to fix Android swipe up not working. In this video, I'll show you the easy way to fix Android swipe up not working. Do watch the video till the end. Without much ado, let's get started. Launch setting app on your device and from the settings, check whether there is any system update or software updates. For that, tap search bar at top of the screen and type in update. We have to wait for a few moments until every update gets listed here. Locate software update, tap software update, and you have to wait for a few moments until it is checking for updates. If you find any updates on your device, then you have to install to the latest version so that the glitches and bugs all gets removed from your device. You need to check whether your Android swipe up is working well or not. If it is not yet working, then go back to the settings page again. Once you go back to the settings page, scroll down and tap additional settings. Scroll down, tap backup and reset. Now tap reset phone and erase all the data by tapping on it. Now enter the lock screen password. Once done, when you tap on erase data, this will clear all the data. So once you factory reset your device, your Android swipe up not working issue will be definitely fixed. But if it is not yet fixed, you need to once restart your device. Hold on the power button on your device and then pull on the center button and swipe towards the up to restart your device. Once you restart your device, whether the issue has been gone or not, you have to check again. If the issue has not been yet gone, you have to contact the device manufacturers and then they will easily fix Android swipe of not working problems. I hope this all the steps was helpful for you. If it was, then do like, share, comment on this video. Thank you for watching and see you in the next video.